I've been watching since I can stick at least 400 movies and so forth on my 32 GB SD card. Been watching some of those. I've been downloading some of those old Car 54 and Superman. You saying, well, why do you watch Superman? Ain't that a kid's show? Anybody, I guess. But sometimes when I type in movies on YouTube. I use the app YouTube, I'm sorry, tubemate.net, not com.net, and very, very, very good app on downloading movies and so forth. But when I type in movies or whatever I catch a title of, whatever comes up on random, if it looks good, I download it. I just, you know, when you got all that space, you just download anything if you think you'll like it. So I've been watching some Superman, and some of them actually ain't bad. You know, George Reeves. It's pretty amazing, for the 50s, how really when he jumps out of the window to fly or lands. You know, that took a lot of hard work to film that. And they make it look so real. They really do. And I was watching old Car 54 with Fred Gwynn. Oh, I loved Fred Gwynn as an actor. And if you've not seen that one about where they ain't got enough cars at their police cruisers, I should say, at their precinct, watch that. I think some of them, I guess it's like anything else, even making movies or shows, they have their good days and their bad. And I've seen a couple Car 54s I didn't care for. I thought it was little, I don't know what's the word to use, a little corny or. But boy, I wonder where they ain't got enough cars to go, they ain't got enough police cruisers. I wish I'd say that right. They ain't got enough police cruisers to go around. That was good. You know, they can pack a lot of punch into 23, 24 minutes. That was a real good episode. And, you know, they're two misfits. I think that's a proper word to use. You know, policemen, they're great friends. But, you know, they work in the Bronx or in New York City and got a good sense of humor. And even with his sense of humor, Fred Gwynn, I love watching when he arrests somebody. He's real businesslike. Other than that, you don't think he's all there, but he is. And, but one of the reasons why I make a video on my 32 GB SD card, I'm sure you saw it already, is I'm not calling anybody stupid whatsoever. A lot of people already know what you can do with technology. No, I'm just calling people, some people just don't know any better. And I can prove that. People come in a library all the time. They don't know the first thing about technology. And it's right under our noses. You know, it don't cost that much anymore. I've got $128 in my smartphone and a 32 GB SD card. Now, a mistake I made. I first bought the 16 GB, thinking it'd be all right, enough space. Well, it's got a lot of space, 16 GB, but from my experience, I'll always buy, keyword, always buy a 32 GB, and they're cheap now. You know, they're not, they used to be $60, $70. Now you can get them for $29. So I've got $128 in my smartphone. And, most Wi-Fi's are free now. Public Wi-Fi's are free. So I can download like crazy. And that's a lot. I mean, people just don't, I know when they see that video I made, their jaws drop. Well, my jaw drops, and I'm already experienced with it. But you'd be surprised at the people that don't know anything about technology. You can read about it. You can hear about it all you want. That old saying, and that quote, get your feet wet. A lot of truth in that. A lot of truth.